Today's program, this is day two of Honorable Noheem Adams Soccer Competition held at Ado Drama Etiosa. The name is between MAYEGUN FC and SANGOTEDO. Why MAYEGUN FC happens to be the champion of the group? Thank God for the community that comes for the viewing. Thank God for the cooperation within the community and the nearby neighbors, towns, within the local government. Thank God for it. Thank God for the cooperation of our executive chairman, Honorable Ogundare John Campos. And then we use this video to thank Honorable Noheem Adams for his passion about the game, for his goodwill to the community, for his interest on the progress of the youth and the entire community. Thank you very much. We say a big thank you on behalf of the youth. It's just a local government. Also, we use this video to implore other FC that they should be getting ready, because today they give us a fantastic competition. In fact, interesting. Very, very interesting. Don't forget that before I will leave here, I will implore everybody in Lagos State to vote the reigning and then the dependable party of the movement, our progressive party, APC. Vote Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu. Vote the governor of Lagos State, Mr. Senator Babajide. Vote the senator of the movement, Senator Wasiu Eshinoku. Vote Honorable Babajide Obanikoro as that of prayer. And our able, Mr. Capacity, that is able, sellable, dependable, tested, and trusted, Honorable Noheem Babatunde Adams, the Deputy Majority Leader, Lagos State House of Assembly, Etiosa Constituency 1, APC.
Interesting game, like we all know how sports is now, most especially football. As we all know that Honorable Noheem Adams being a lover of in all spell of life. So today, MAYEGUN vs SANGOTEDO. MAYEGUN won 2-1, while SANGOTEDO had one. So we are looking forward to seeing more faces tomorrow. And tomorrow we'll be having Aso Rock FC vs Power Knight FC. So inshallah, we'll be here tonight. Honorable Adelaide.